Jonathan, what big campaigns have you got coming up now?
We're continuing our campaign on air pollution. We're continuing our campaign on 20 mile an hour speed limits.
All clear.
So, what's your kind of role?
Well, the mayor is the civic face of the borough. So, you know, you can't expect the leader who's kind of running the council to do all the stuff himself.
Yeah.
So what do you do? I mean, I have an extraordinary range of things I do. I mean, I presented a lady yesterday who was 100 years old.
Oh, wow.
You do that. And then we have the inter-borough shooting competition. I'm sure you've never heard of.
No.
But we have that, and Wandsworth came second to Hillingdon, you know, but one goes to that and supports the team doing that. And then I've just come down from the St. John's Hill, have had a similar event to this, so going on this afternoon. So, you know, there's a whole lot of things one does as mayor. And you get across not just the borough, you actually find out where. Because mayor, you Putney, Tooting and Battersea. There's three constituencies here. There's a lot of big area ones.
So what are the things online that you would like kind of help with? Is there anything?
Well, I think getting out what the mayor does, where the mayor goes, I think that's good.
And aware of local events, local deals, local special offers happening in and around Putney recently.
Now everybody, no laughing while we have a little kiss. Here we go, Punch. Oh, it's your tweet. Oh, pop, 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 Oh, Mr. Punch, you naughty old man. You're worse than James Bond. I'll contempt him too.
And I have Mr. Putney with me. Your name's Daniel, tell me more about yourself.
So my name's Daniel, I'm from Putney Social. We run the Facebook page for Putney. We have 4,000 likes and reach between 60 and 80,000 people a week. We're trying to find all the best things going on in Putney and share it online and social media, pushing messages in
sky, you had to hide away for so long. Where did